people say that they were already dead, victims of war, and that it was ghost daughters who boarded a ghost train.
Jumping out and that was very good as well.
I was trying to be brave for our children. But it was nice watching all the different characters progress as you went round again and again, which we've not experienced on a ghost train.
Weren't you? You spent the whole time under my arm.
That's really, really scary.
That was very so impressive. Scary.
What we'll need, we've got such a rich history in dance and theatre. This is what our market should be as a tourist site, and it's just been brilliant if you look at all the people who have come and been involved in it. It's been fantastic.